All of us in the neurosciences and everyone at UCSF is incredibly grateful to Joan and Sandy for imagining and creating with us the new Weill Institute for Neurosciences. This center is going to have an impact that is beyond what we can imagine today and will only amplify in future generations.
The whole idea of studying the brain and everything that's going on here has been fascinating to me. It's something that I am so impressed with is the idea of bringing psychiatry and neuroscience together.
I think that as one looks at the world, it becomes obvious that we need more public-private partnerships, and the private sector really should get involved.
I couldn't be more thankful to Joan and Sandy Weill for this extraordinary gift. Being able to really execute on this vision of full integration and bringing together education, graduate students, trainees, basic science, clinical science, it's unbelievable. And without them, it never would have been possible. This is a quantum leap.
They made us think bigger, bolder. They are one of this generation's greatest philanthropists. So they had an opportunity to look across the world to make a good investment. I think they saw that we had all of the parts in place, and they pushed us to conceive a vision that would have the biggest impact on what they wanted to do, and that is improve our understanding of the basic mechanisms of neurologic function, but importantly, to connect that to human disease.
They have a deep belief that science can make the world healthier and better. It is always a joy to be with them, and I think that UCSF was blessed the day that they came into our family.
My mother died from Alzheimer's, and she had that for about 17 years. That person that looked like my mother could not have been my mother.
We're all aiming to stop diseases like Parkinson's and ALS and Alzheimer's. Preventive medicine is so very important, and I think that's what a lot of this is all about.
I think the next 10 years is going to be the decade of neurosciences. People will be going to really the best neurosciences operation in medicine.
The most exciting thing about this new vision is that it's all now under one umbrella. There could not be two more visionary philanthropists that made that happen.